Welcome to Golf with John, Episode 8, Every Shot Golf Course Blog. I'm continuing with the Scramble Golf Series. I'll be taking two shots from each spot and choosing the better result that can help lower my score. I play two shots to practice and improve my game. This format really helps strategize as I hit two times and get double the practice. Let's get it. I had a great round playing in sub 40 weather in the morning. I was 7 over. This course is a little more difficult as it's narrow and has a lot of woods on both sides. I had several strokes simply to hit out of the wood. I really see my slower backswing paying off. I'm practicing to go even slower to get more of a consistent swing and contact. The most interesting stat is the three putts. I'm not getting a good read even with the two attempts due to my distance control. I need to hit it and stop being short. I'll be practicing more putting when the snow melts in my area. Hey, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed my video, remember to hit the like and subscribe button. This helps get the word out to others. Happy three putt.